Welcome back to the channel, guys. We are back with A Plague Tale Requiem. Came out today. We're currently in chapter 2. We've just managed to escape a basement. But as you can see, the sun is setting. The rats are going to be after us.
I see no sign
of
those mercenaries.
We have our friend Lucas with us.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found him.
Let's just hurry.
Right. We're just trying to get to that little tower up there.
Nice.
That
before the bite? Yes.
What's this? Nothing. Right, I hear creaking.
A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there. Like before.
It suits you.
Well,
we're doing flowers.
Let's keep going.
Okay. Oi. Sorry, guys. My dogs were doing stuff. Crate. Wait, do I also upgrade my stuff like in the first one? It's interesting because they've actually got it so that
I wonder
how
the Counterprovence hopes to deal with this mess.
People seem to think he doesn't care much. His army rules for him.
Which doesn't prevent those mercenaries from wandering around.
And we thought the place was safe.
Yeah, no, not many games will actually remember that you learnt this, that, and the other in the previous game. You know? Oh, I got a knife back. Nice that we can go stabby stabby some more. Girl's gotta be able to go stabby stabby when she needs to. And we are but a young, innocent lass.
We're getting really close to the tower. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo.
Come on, Lucas. I don't know how you're holding it up when it took two of us to lift it. Am I going to have to run and hide again? Yep, we got some hidey holes. There's some grass, okay.
No.
Yeah, go figure.
So, we wait until Arno arrives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear? We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order.
All right, your call.
He really is in the tower. And they'll storm it soon. Lucas, this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister Vodon out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
See anything.
Shit! Run! Run! Rats! They're coming! What?
Yeah!
Rats! Look! I fear the light! Find light!
They're getting out! They followed us! No, we don't have time!
We have to escape now!
Arno will know what to do!
He'll never make it here with them around!
Bugger.
No! No time to waste!
Help me!
One down!
No!
Intruders in the area! Get on the move!
Let's catch these bastards!
Hey, you, what's
yeah,
wrong?
Yeah, poop.
Easy to find you now.
Off. We have to hide.
There! Get him!
We've been spotted.
Ow! Bugger.
They're onto us!
Sam!
He found us!
You forgot. I know they found us. Keep up, Lucas. I already lost my friggin' knife. Right, am I gonna do this? Let's see. Do you reckon I can shoot one over there? No. Ooh, there's something up there. Can I... How do I get there? Alright, planning. We need to do some sort of planning. Come on, we're gonna stride as narrowly as possible.
Easy to find you now. Well, seems you're done.
They've seen us.
Yep. Can't do much about that. No.
You're not going to be hidden for long.
No, but it'd be enough.
They're still slowing us down. Stay away.
Watch out, Lucas. Well, I mean, he's not saying
Lucas,
so... Let
me catch you!
Yeah, we are. Set you on fire again. Get up. Oh boy.
What's that?
So, you're hiding over there. That's gotta be you.
He's coming here.
Yeah, poof.
Join me! Stop these intruders! You, with me! Stop these intruders!
Ow. I know we've been seen. Oh, fuck. I have absolutely bugger all idea where I'm going. And I've got to go to a tower with a symbol, but at this point I don't even know where bleeding towers. Why are there no rats in here?
Oh, we're dead anyway.
I know.
Where's the stupid tower? Wait, is this where I came at? Oh my god, I think this is where we came in. Sir, could you please go away?
They did this!
Catch you.
Yep. No promises, bro. Right, so I have lobbed fireballs everywhere here. Ooh.
I'm shook.
Stay. Excuse me, bro. Didn't need you there. I want a stick, though. So yeah, turns out I got completely turned around there. I see ingredients and stuff.
This is
there.
Unbelievable.
Blood, you'll get out for sure.
Righty then. Careful, Lucas. Lucas, you're probably going to get eaten. I'm going to keep talking about that gap. What's that big shiny? Ah, I know.
That must be their work.
Let's climb back up here.
Don't worry, I still find you.
Yeah, take off your helmet and say that. What a pig in hell is that tower? Oh, we've got to go down there. Yay. Is it underneath? We gotta go, sneaky, sneaky. I got no pots. Any sticks over here? Okay, any sticks that are reachable? Oh, I think here's one.
Huh? So, what fits you're done?
They're onto us!
Fuck, can't have made it far.
Poop.
What we got here?
Oh no!
Never stop me! Don't try to run away!
Damn it!
Ow! Get up! Made me drop my stick.
What we got here?
They're onto us!
Yeah, I know. I gotta walk slow.
Oh, no! No, no!
Yep, nope, didn't care. Ugh.
What's that?
Easy to find you now.
Oh no.
Better not let me catch.
Well, seems you're done.
You've been spotted.
Now. Take off your helmet, bro.
Don't worry, I'll still find you!
Okay, we're kind of dead-ended here. Just gonna hide.
Could be hiding anywhere.
This game really forces you to sneak.
We're here. I think we're safe now. You did great.
Killed a bunch of people.
Vodan and someone were in here. We did it.
Those last months on the road. After all that happened in Guihan. Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. Everything was so nice and quiet, and so I told him that maybe it was over, that the worst was behind.
We all hoped it was.
But what are we gonna tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying? I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side.
Mm-hmm. True, true. We'll actually have a team.
Good.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Yeah, we'd be just standing here gassing. There could have been somebody in here. We managed to get in, but
that's an entrance hall.
Couldn't.
How do we get upstairs?
I see no door. But these sorts of iron bells. Look, they bear planet symbols. And here,
where?
The sun sits in their center. The order of the planets is not right.
How does the whole thing work?
There are locks for a key under each bell. It's one big mechanism.
But we don't have a key, so...
I think the key makes each bell pivot. But your sling may do the trick. Let's try from the left.
All right.
From left to right, the correct order is... Jupiter, Mars, the Sun, Venus, and Mercury. Jupiter's symbol looks like a Z.
Jupiter...
Like for Zeus.
Okay. Do I need to use that instead? What I
said.
No.
That's it. Jupiter.
What's next?
To Jupiter's right is Mars, the god of war. It's a shape crossed by a sphere.
Mars, that's
now,
it.
Venus is the first to the right of the sun. It's shaped like a necklace.
Necklace, right, okay.
Look for a circle with a line going down.
Okay.
I think this is
the
Venus.
The last one is Mercury. God of commerce. He carries a staff with two snakes intertwined.
And done. That's all of them, I think.
Yes. Oh, look. That wall's a door. It's so archaic.
Good work. Let's go find this magister.
He sounds absolutely thrilled. Hello. Magister Vodan. You alive? Are you a corpse just sitting at your desk?
Magister
Vodan. Oh,
well,
he's alive, he's writing.
I'm Amicia de Rune.
The daughter. That explains why those brutes downstairs are so quiet. The Order was quite impressed by the way you put down the Inquisition in Guyenne.
Well, I didn't have a choice.
Not a choice. A calling. That of a carrier's protector.
A what?
A protector. Your function among the Order.
Wait, I'm not...
And you are?
I'm Lucas. I'm an alchemist too.
An apprentice. Does your magistrate know you entitle yourself?
Who cares? The Macula's woken up again. My brother needs your help, and the rats are already there.
Control your flame, Protector. Others are burned in it. Take my bag. Let's go see that carrier.
You're taking a tiny, piddly little... Oh, look, that's the island! That's the island that, Hugo keeps on seeing.
Magister Vaudin.
Where is he?
It's upstairs. How are you doing?
Rather abrupt, isn't
he? I'm scared.
Hugo, this is Magister Vaudin.
Hello.
We should start immediately. I will need silence.
Mother, I'll handle it.
I swear, you come, you touch him, and I'm gonna smack you with my sling.
Lucas, come, right now.
Coming!
I heard Hugo cry. What's going on?
He didn't react well. He's having a seizure.
What? Mother! You must stop this. We don't know this man.
Amicia, this sort of thing was always likely. And this man is an exalted member of the most ancient college of alchemists that exists. The Order knows the Macula. Hugo is not alone. I'm here.
Well, he's standing outside the door.
As soon as possible to calm the tremors. There is a herbalist in the outskirts of the city. It's at the other end
the heck
of
is on
the
your
Butcher's
forehead.
District, at the edge of the forest. You'll see.
Of course.
I'm coming. I feel useless here anyway.
Yep, perfect weather for this then.
Things are getting worse and worse.
I know you're worried, but you should give Magister Vaudin some time.
Time? To do what? Make Hugo feel even worse?
He's conducting tests, but he knows what he's doing. He's the most competent in his domain.
Oh, enough of that! He's been treating my brother like an animal! No. We need another solution. Like this island Hugo dreams of.
A dream? What can we do with a dream, Amicia?
Just... keep caring about him, please.
I care. But it's not enough anymore. Everybody's gone.
Sounds like you're getting a little tired of this. Well, everyone's going to take this raining, Amicia. That's what people do.
I can't believe they blocked the way to the arena.
What's happened down there?
All right. Gate should be over there.
Does that smell?
Oh, it stinks.
Well, that means we're on the right path. There it is.
Yeah, it's a big door for a herbalist.
All right. You ready?
Yes.
Yeah, what if we can't
Let's
get
go.
Back in? I was gonna say, we don't need to open it a huge amount. We're not that big. Well, people are still
yes,
awake.
It's the butcher's district. It's the shortest way to the
too.
Herbalist.
Come on, good people! I've got all the poultry you could ever want. Pork, pork,
yep, so is the floor here.
tastiest
if
meat
you never
in the
tried
world.
Beef, you don't
Looks
know
tasty
what's in
for
it.
Sure.
There's
yeah,
the
well,
city
we
gate.
Eaten yet, have we?
We're not there yet. And Hugo might even be getting worse right now. Let's hurry.
It will be all right.
Let's follow the rivers of blood.
Dad is all alone at home. I'll go soon.
What's going on?
Let us through.
What's this?
Nothing good, it seems.
This district is now closed
what?
On the authority of the Count Victor of Arles. For your own safety, do not try to get inside.
You can't keep us out.
No, Hugo can't wait.
There might be another way in.
Tell us what's happening!
Our children are in there! We know something's going on!
What are you hiding from us?
Did people die?
Where do you want us to go?
Hey,
we go through
there's
there.
A back alley through there. What do you think?
How are we getting in there?
Do you see a way in?
Wait. I think...
Through here, Amicia.
Awesome, let's go.
It looks safe.
Is it someone's home?
We're just passing.
No, go home.
You
Toby's
must be
home.
Joking.
The butcher's dump. We're going in there.
Apparently so.
Don't think, just hold your breath. No!
Ew. Hey, we've got a scarf on. What do I put around our face?
Yes. I got something in my mouth.
I said hold your breath.
I panicked.
Oh, Lucas.
All the living things that must be born from this.
Why in the world would you think about that?
It stops me from losing my mind.
But it takes me closer to losing mine.
Just think of it as matter being transformed.
Oh, Lord.
The ground is soaked with blood.
Like the arena. Oh, this whole place is just bait.
Yeah, you know there's going to be rats then. See, it's annoying because I know we upgraded our sling.
We have to keep going.
In the last
game? Help me with this.
Yes.
And yet it's still saying it's just noises ever, but no chance to.
What is that?
That was not me. Oh, wow, they're just pouring out of everywhere.
No, not them, not again!
We're going to need fire, quick.
I knew it. They're already spreading. Now we'll have to go through them again.
We can do it. Just stay focused on getting the nightshade.
Yes.
You hear that? There are still people around.
They didn't evacuate the district. It's like in the arena.
The fires won't be bright enough to let us cross.
Can I knock them down at all? No. But I don't have no sticks. No, there's no sticks up here. Yep, I'm gonna have to make a pot.
They came for the meat.
They came for the meat, they stay for the companionship.
Oh, they need to move.
They want that hanging carcass, right?
Of course they do.
They can't reach it. That bag. It's like the ones in the cart. Try hitting it with your sling.
What's that powder?
Saltpeter.
Flour.
It normally preserves meat, but it's thick enough to choke the flames.
Good to know.
Nom 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 nom.
This
nom,
is
nom,
more
nom.
Saltpeter, right?
Yes, a lot of it.
If the people outside knew what's happening, they have family here, children.
There's no way the army can hide that.
It's gonna be... Lord, it's infested.
Paul,
townsfolk.
I guess. How many are there left? That's close enough. Come, don't stay there.
Wait, I'm taking some. This stuff is too useful.
All right. Okay.
It's all yours now.
I have it. Stay back. Now the fire. Yes. That's it. Let's keep going.
Yes, well done.
There we go, nom 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 nom. Wait, have we
got
it?
I really hope we find our herbalist in this mess.
He's outside the city, right?
Yeah.
So maybe he's safe.
I hope that Paul and his wife got out. Oh, hey. That's Lucas. Yeah. Great, got a knife. That's a big carcass.
Three
awesome
more
job.
Down
Let's
here.
Go.
They didn't let go easily. Hey! What are you doing here?
We're just crossing.
No one gets out. Those are the orders.
Wait, no!
You should be dead.
He's going to throw. Amicia!
Oh, Lord. That was so close.
You just killed the soldier of the army of Provence.
I know.
Why he went to kill me. Us?
Look. They're killing townsfolk.
They're purging the districts now.
Hey! Come back here, you bastard!
Careful.
No. Oh, this must be Paul.
Bloody hell!
Oh. You won't go farther. Goddamn biters kill faster than us.
He'll execute us on sight.
It's us or them now.
Need to
you
get rid of this of the light.
We need that nightshade box.
I guess you're right. Listen.
Give me a saltpeter.
You can use that saltpeter against them. Take this to craft some extinguish. It should be enough to put out
yeah.
that torch.
Extinguish. All right. Done.
Now shoot it at that torch. To, you know.
I know.
Goodness, well, it worked.
We did it in the past.
That it did.
It's still
disturbing.
Yes. I may have to use it again. Anyway, thanks.
What's the house?
Just stay.
Get down another one.
The more dead we have in the streets, the more
the hell?
Rats we get.
No.
Yes, they had it coming.
No time to cry over them. Hugo's waiting.
Yep. We don't do sad.
Oh, no.
Oh, bugger. No, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Ah, oh, bugger. I thought I could sort of, like, sneak by and grab it.
You bastard.
Get down, another one.
Shit. Don't count on me to open them doors, I know. What the hell?
You there! What are you doing?
No time to cry over them. Hugo's waiting.
Remember to mark the houses you've cleaned with a cross. It's imperative that the bodies are taken out of the city.
What's that? Nothing.
I need you to look over the other way, bro. That one.
What's making that noise?
Don't know what they're eating, but we'll leave them to it.
We must leave the city. Leave this boat down behind.
For what, Amicia? A dream of an island.
A dream he's been having for weeks.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to make a big boom. Or not. Didn't manage to grab enough. Oh, poop.
Remember to mark the houses you've cleaned with a cross. It's imperative that the bodies are taken out of the city.
Sure, take the bodies out. The rats will follow.
How can they be so stupid?
I need some more salt, Peter.
The city. Leave this bog down behind.
For what, Amicia? A dream of an island.
A dream he's been having for weeks.
Right, I'm not sure how much actually I've got left of that twig, so drop that and we'll grab another one. Yeah, I don't know what I'm meant to do with that, although it's shiny. I feel like I should be allowed to gather saltpeter from it, but...
The city gate!
At last!
Remember me!
Hey!
Stay in the light at all costs!
Oh no! They're heading out! Oh, please, something!
Don't tell me they're also purging the outskirts! Oh, God damn it!
Hey! Hey! We can still reach him before them!
Never ends!
Right, saltpeter, are we done? Let's make a little bit more. Get rid of that one. It's a tall person.
Please have something useful.
Oh, loads of stuff.
If I found a workbench.
Tools!
Any news from the count?
It, soldiers?
Nah. I heard he gave the beast full power over the city.
The beast? That explains the carnage. The man's a dog of war. Just...
Two torches.
Your jar. A cloud of extinguishers will put out several torches.
A jar of extinguishers? That could work. They've wasted enough of our time already. Come.
They closed the portcullis.
There must be a way to open it again.
Pretty sure I just missed it. Oh, there it is. Put that there.
I hope Hugo's holding on.
I hate to say it. But he survived worse.
This has to stop.
Stop getting emotional. I go.
We're going to have a problem.
What?
There's no brake on this thing, so we'll have to run.
Yeah.
That's it. Release on my go. Go!
Coming!
Come on! Faster!
I'm right behind you!
Oh. Oh. Yes!
We're here.
We just jumped off the wall.
Good work.
Yeah, how are we going to get back in?
Look. No rats.
So they stopped at the city walls.
They don't care about walls. They care about food.
I don't see any soldiers either.
Hey. I've just remembered. In Baudin's laboratory, there was a fresco with an island on it. I saw it, Lucas. What about that? Baudin must know about it.
All right, all right. I'll try to ask.
Thank you. Now, Mother said the herbalist lives at the edge of the forest.
It must be the only house that
we should
be
close.
It's so quiet.
It feels off. There were people here not too long ago.
Yeah, loads.
Someone used that forge recently.
Hey, there's a workbench here. You can improve your gear with it. You should take a look right now.
Yeah.
We don't know what awaits us.
You're right.
Let's upgrade.
Now I can use that tool I found.
What's this do? Makes less noise. Please. What's that? More additional ammo. Additional jar. Ooh! Okay. What have I got? Well, I'm making progress in the opportunism. No prudence, though.
That's better.
Safe to say, I'm
That'll
not
help.
Going to be that.
We good to go?
Yes. Let's go.
You sure? I haven't looked up here yet. Yep.
Let's see what's in there.
Thank God we don't have numbered
a
limited amount
right
of ammo.
Right next to a house.
They wanted to keep their dead close.
I can understand that. We never buried Father.
He's home. And at peace, Amicia.
You're right. Let's get back to it.
Da-da-da. Just looking around for ingredients and stuff at the moment. There we go, to the smithy!
Oh, there's a body here.
The rats?
Oh.
No. Stabbed. Probably soldiers.
Nice. Warm ourselves up a bit.
Come on. They're here. They're here too.
I told you, seriously. No wolf can stop them.
It's those carcasses.
Yes. They keep following the blood.
Don't know where the blood stops.
Just looking around for any tools and stuff.
What the? Hey!
No!
Watch out!
We forgot you. Well,
I'll fix that.
Amicia!
Yep.
No!
Yep. I was not prepared.
Come on. They're here. They're here too.
I told you. No wall can stop them.
It's those carcasses.
Yes. They keep following the blood.
What the? Hey!
No.
No, no.
Watch out!
I didn't expect that.
Oh, that damn bastard.
I'm afraid we're not done with them.
This has to end.
I don't know why Lucas might just grab his own.
Come on! Where's that damn nightshade?
I know it looks like hell, but stay focused on your tasks. Cleaners, make sure the bodies stay in the light. Collectors, grab
the— I always knew something was wrong with rats.
Food, weapons.
They act like it's war. A war they've lost already.
Bro, let me...
Something's here.
He's the one who slaughtered. This is no time for revenge, Amicia. He had to go anyway.
Wasted a bunch on that.
Made a mistake in trusting the beast. We don't even know if the people are gonna be sick anymore.
I'm careful
Maybe
enough.
You stop.
For them.
Is he?
You still alive? Hey!
They went this way, no doubt.
Oh no!
There you go.
I'll tear the culprit apart.
What's that?
They went this way.
You're done for!
Think you're safe because I can't reach you?
Yep. Pretty much. Get him. Dirty, come get me. Yep, you're not gonna move? Alright.
Trying to take cover, eh?
It won't work.
Where'd you run off?
You're the one not budging.
Don't think you can get away!
Damn. Can't go any further. I have absolutely bugger all idea where I'm going with this. Is it just like check every building and hope for the best?
They killed people.
Stay right
inside
there,
a
yeah.
church. They don't give a damn anymore, Lucas. They're butchers. What did you expect?
I don't know.
Desecrating a church isn't beneath them now.
Anyone here?
No.
What are you doing? Remember what we're here for.
I know. I do it for Hugo.
We're making sure they can't come get us.
That's why we need you and your plans now.
Shut up.
These bodies. I knew these people.
Don't look at them if it upsets you.
This is random. You killed them all. I want to see my wife.
Listen, it's been a damn long day, and my sword's still warm. So,
we have to do something.
They're surrounded by rats.
Well, you want me to help you? You're all dead already. Listen, Hermelis, stop right now.
You'll all be sick soon, and I'll laugh as I watch you die.
Stop! On your knees now!
He's going to kill him. I don't know what to do.
You kneel if you want any help from me, dog.
Now you've crossed the line.
Oh, what's the matter? Don't like the lights?
No, bastard! Damn bastard! The nightshade, Lucas. It's over.
Not yet. I know what it looks like. We can still do this. We just need to find the herbalist shop. Just try to calm down. You won't make it in that state.
How can I? These dogs are all making you go suffering worse.
I mean, I might have been able to save the herbalist, but... oh well. How am I gonna do this?
Hopefully there's something of value.
Oh, twigs! Where's this blooming bag again? What's that? Grab a stick. Going for a walk, Lucas. I don't know where we're going, we may die. Nice knowing you, buddy. And I can't flipping walk any faster.
Ah, they've locked
it! Oh, I guess we're going through.
Calm down! It's an ancient wall. There might be another way.
Yes, let's
go.
Through here.
Yeah. Oh, back up.
Good. I think we're safe for now.
I made sure of it. Just
what's with all the hanging dead birds?
Those cards. But Hans, Lucas, tell me it's here.
We're at the herbalist, but... we'll have to look.
So what does nightshade look like?
Look for a purple flower in the shape of a star.
Purple star. Purple star.
Nope.
No, Heather. That's not it.
Nope, no flowers here. Oh, Lord, focus. Focus.
Hey, we're here now. It's all right.
Not the right shape. There's nothing here, Lucas.
I know. Let's check the house.
Yes, It has to be there.
Why's it telling me that?
The florist.
Oh, this must be his wife.
The herbalist's wife. They killed her.
Oh no.
Bastards. She was gentle.
She was nice. I don't know why we're going over here, but we're going over here quick. But semi-quick. Bug or anything. Just in case there was something over the other side. I mean, look at its water graphics though, people. That's awesome. Oh, come on. You're not even in anything. Oh no, why that one is shiny though. Uh-huh.
I know that one. Chamomile.
Oh, a nice plant. Very useful.
Yes. Mother used to give us some when we had stomachache. Back when that was one of the worst things that could happen to us. Ah, you must be joking! It's all junk! This is going nowhere!
Wait!
And now I'm not even there for him! How will we even get back? Hands are sweaty!
Look for anybody hiding!
Amicia, come look!
Yeah, poop.
Soldiers?
You should see for yourself.
We don't have much time, so let's make it count!
You, stay here and patrol. Report if you see one bloody rat. The other's with me. But for any valuables, we need food, drugs, any goods.
No.
Yo, Joy.
They're going in. What do we do? Hey.
We're busy panicking,
what?
Apparently.
You're not all right.
I am.
No, you're not. You're not even breathing right now.
I'm dizzy.
She is. She's breathing really quick.
My heart's pounding.
She's panicking.
I know. Listen. The Count's soldiers are going to seize everything. We've got to get the nightshade before they do. I have to.
No.
You're in no state to do this. I'm going. I'll sneak in. I can do it.
If anything...
I will run. It's not my first time.
Don't you dare die on us, Lucas. I've grown fond of you. You're like a little brother. He's a big fella, though.
What is wrong with me?
What, do we get superpowers too? Oh, we can take him.
I knew it. All right. Move, quick. Come on.
Come on, Amicia.
Attention!
All right, Lucas.
We just caught a looter over there. There may be others. Search the area and kill on sight.
Understood. Spread out, men. Be careful.
Oh, stupid. Lucas. He's alive! Oh, bastards! When I get to you!
What do I need? I need that.
They did that, no doubt.
They're over there!
No. Didn't quite turn out how I planned, but
no point searching here.
I didn't even see that bugger. Where are you?
It's got to be them.
That's it. That's the way to do it.
Come on, next.
No! Can't be.
Anyone else? Guys,
hang in there, Lucas. I'm here. Oh, I'll make them pay.
Well, he's got an helmet on, so I don't know how you're gonna make him pay. Lots of flowers here.
Lucas, get the nightshade. Get out. Kill whoever tries to stop you. It was coming from here. Please be alive, please.
Speak, boy. Who's with you? Come on. An ant like you couldn't come here by himself. Speak now.
It's me you want. Did they hurt you?
I'll survive. Thanks.
This one learned his lesson. Mangy dogs.
Hey, forget about him. I found the nightshade. We have to go now.
I heard shouts in the barn.
They're coming. Go hide. I'll handle them.
No, we got what we need. Let's leave now.
No, they'll come after us. And I'm done running away.
Man down! We've got an intruder here! Alert!
That's it. Come. I'm right here. Ah! There you go! See? They're nothing! Nothing to be scared of!
Amicia, what are you doing? We have to go!
No!
Apparently we're going
I'm
on a rampage.
I'm tired of being afraid. I'll show them here. That it's over!
Who are you?
Come, I'll give you what you want.
He has a shield. Careful!
Intruder here! She's armed!
Shoot the bags, Amicia. It'll blind them.
Ah! Yes! Yes! Yeah! How'd you like that, huh? When someone fights back!
There are too many! They'll keep coming if we don't go!
Go if you want! This is my ground now! This is where they die!
I killed you! You're dead!
Oh yes! Come then! Show me how you'll do it! That's all you've got? Come on!
You have to stop! You're done here!
Wrong! You're just scared! You have to drive fear into them! Yes, follow me! Good dog.
Stop her! She's just a kid! A grown up!
Yeah, just a kid that's killing you! Patience. It'll be your turn soon.
In there! Put her in her place!
Yes, come! Come try! Look, this is how it works now. I set the rules!
Enough! The army's on us in our hands!
No! It's in mine now! You're dead! You're gonna have dead!
We're having a bit of a temper issue right now. Even
I'll teach you.
Maybe
to
in
kill
a bit of trouble. I'm gonna stab you.
Don't think we're done with you yet.
Ow. could have just run. Lucas, you should have just run. You had the best.
Don't expect a quick death after what you've done. We've paid the executioner to spend a bit of time with you before you hang.
Bring it, buddy! Take off your helmet like a big man and I'll show you,
you should sit down.
What I'll do in my sling.
Oh, so that's all you have to say?
Yeah, I get it. Yeah, come on. You're a bit mad at me.
You can do better than that. You have a whole garrison here. Why don't you really let yourself go?
Stop!
No! Do you see the situation we're in? We were just supposed to get herbs. How do you think Hugo feels right now without them? How will he feel when his sister is hanged?
I made a mistake, right? I don't know what's happening to me, Lucas. I feel my mind going.
Yes, because this world hurts. And it keeps hurting. And you want to hurt it back. But it's a fight you cannot win, Amicia. You are not them. You are a Daroon.
At this point, I don't think it matters.
Hey! The gallows is almost ready. Prepare to condemn.
That's us. Listen. This thing works with fire. I'll tell you when I'm ready.
Get out! Your noose is awaiting.
But I didn't finish robbing your men.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Stop there. We'll wait for the executioner. He must be finishing one right now.
Can no longer use her strength.
Behave in front of the priest. You're cold meat.
Lucas, the stairs. Run, it won't last.
What the hell?
What was that? I call it stupefaccio. You'll get used to it.
That was efficient.
Oh, they still have my
sleep. Awesome.
Now's not the time.
Go.
That will slow them down. You saved our skin down there.
Yes.
How the fuck
yes.
did you manage that?
Where to now?
There should be a walkway.
My question, how did you make it?
There's a window there.
It overlooks a roof,
yeah,
Lucas.
Let's go out the window.
No choice. Oh. Lord, that's high.
Is it safe?
Don't tell me we're going to Assassin's Creed this.
Come.
Oh, wow. This is really not safe at all.
Shh, calm down. Come. I think it's the only way out of here.
Are you joking?
Wiggle, wiggle.
No, just stick to the wall.
Oh, please, please, please.
You can do it. Sorry to put you through this. This is my fault.
I honestly don't care right now.
There's another roof. Almost there.
Stick to the wall. Stick to the wall. Oh, boy.
I did it.
Let's get up this roof. Please.
I hope they manage to secure
God, I can't do anything. Let's pass it quietly.
At the other window.
Here.
What is it? More acquisitions?
Uh-huh. From the outskirts. Butcher's district gate.
Ah, you're the ones who met that crazy girl, right?
That bloody witch in her sling. But the beast got her. And we've got enough meat to hold out for a week.
Nice work. Get to the depot fast. The girl is
to
be
hanged. I'm crazy.
Soon. There'll be quite a crowd.
Oh, I'll be there.
Count on that.
That cart, Demisia. The nightshade might be in it. Maybe your sling too.
Oh, we can't take the risk. Hugo needs us. We'll do without.
It's wiser, yes.
Yeah, but you need the nightshade. We were sent for nightshade. We're going to go get the nightshade.
Another cart.
Damn it, I can't go around that way.
Oh, he won't move. But there's a fire. Do you still have some of your smoke thing?
The stupefaccio.
Yes. Tell me what Lucas uses stupefaccio.
Yes.
Move the smoke spreads.
Hurry, it'll fade away soon.
And out the other window.
Ah.
You know, we've got to apologize to our mom for being late after this.
Oh, I hope he's alright.
The city's days are numbered.
Yes. Let's go back to our house.
I'm not saying people won't panic, but a riot?
They'll want to flee the city. The problem will be when they realize they can't.
Do you know where we're going? No. Just pushing forward.
Hey, yeah, making this up as a go, bro.
Under the table. Quick. Oh, no.
Cleaning the depot.
I've been doing just that for 2 days. Let me take my break, goddammit.
Stay still. Let's go.
So damn tired. I can't sleep with all this going on.
Sneak, sneak, sneak. Not even looking behind us.
Good. We're doing it. We are.
Don't jinx it. Oh, can we run? Okay.
That's the main gate down there. It's so close. We need to find a way down.
Can't wait to be back home. Yep.
Mother will be so furious.
Gonna climb on a roof.
I let everyone down.
Don't think about
me. A way down. Oh. Lucas. I think we found that depot.
Really? Yes. You're right. So that means the nightshade should be somewhere here.
And my sling, too. All right. You look for the nightshade. I'll look for my sling. We may need it.
Right. Nightshade. I hope it's still in my pouch.
Right, anything here? No. Right, get in.
Dry plants, powders. Keep looking.
Anything? Lots of random junk that we'll have to come back and steal at some point.
Weapons. Swords. Knives.
We need the stabby stabby.
No sling. Let's try somewhere else. Let's pray no one comes in. Or we're...
No. Don't say that word.
Yes.
No. No. No.
Well, I know I can use a sling.
That could be useful anyway. Give me some nightshade.
Go on, down you get.
Maybe here? Please.
Nope.
Where did they put it?
Well, it's probably here somewhere.
Maybe here? No. Let's keep this for later.
Oh, I see some draggy stuff though. Oh,
looks locked. Maybe with a knife? Oh, here you are.
Well,
I've got it.
Here's my sling.
Careful with that, all right?
I know.
That smell. That's... Yes, I've got the nightshade, Amicia.
Finally. This hasn't been for nothing.
Workshop.
All right, let's get to work.
Want that one. No!
This should make things a bit easier.
Like that. First, though. Kind of a good closet, like what Hugo used to. Right, so we're gonna go back up the stairs. Up the ladders, rather. And then over this way. What's this?
Wait! I know this. Lucas, they have a map of Guyenne.
Really? What's it doing here?
I don't know. Here's the ocean. The lake. Home was... It was around here, yes.
Hey, don't torture yourself with this right now.
Yes. It's all in the past.
New souvenir. Ooh, what's undress? Did I look in that already? I can't run any faster than this, otherwise I would. Aha! Junk. Not what I was looking for. Wait, Lucas, where are you? Ah, there you are.
So,
come
on before we go.
Don't know, don't care. You don't want to go out there, believe me.
Damn, the gate is right there.
They're too many. We can't sneak past them.
And we can't stay either. We need a plan.
I don't know. This place is full of things.
Let's take a look around.
Of course.
Narrows it down.
You see what I see?
What?
A car? It's a mini car.
Up there.
Catapult.
The ballista.
Listen.
Our ballisting.
I've gathered enough materials here to make a large quantity of stupefaccio. So we stick the paste to the tip of the bolt, shoot it, and hopefully the friction from the impact will light it up.
And we'll get enough smoke to blind them all.
If it works.
We don't have any better ideas.
If.
Let's get that ballista down.
There's a crank up there.
How can we climb up? I don't see anything.
There has to be something.
Hey, go fetch more men! We're doubling the headcount on patrols.
We must hurry. There'll be even more soon.
Well, I don't know. This place is a mess. There could be... There.
Could be what?
I found a cart.
Yes, well done. Let's get that in place.
Oh. You want me to push? Well, Lucas, I kind of need you out the way then. Oh, there. I was looking. I thought we were gonna just stand on the cover.
The mess in town must be playing to our advantage.
Yes, they're getting scared.
We're just flinging ourselves everywhere at this point.
Let's man that crank.
Can we just stick still some gold? What
Let's
you?
Go. Oh, this thing is heavy.
Have you ever used something like this before?
Of course not.
Nope. Isn't it simple as point and click? Point and shoot rather?
What? Oh, there's a counterweight. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Of course. Down we go.
It's working.
Yes.
Okay. Now what am I doing?
A damn lock.
Oh. No, I need to get... There we go.
The chain's cut. You can let go.
Good.
Let's get it to the door, quick.
Come on, let's push.
We've only got one shot.
I know.
If we fail, Hugo will be alone and...
And we'll die.
And we don't want that.
Well, I mean, we were close to dying anyway, so this way at least we have some
Wait.
Fun with it.
The stupefaccio.
This is crazy, Lucas.
I think we're past that point.
Yeah.
All right.
It's crazy, but it's going to be fun.
It's set. I think the crank on the side arms it.
I'm on it. So... When do you open the doors?
I won't. Shoot through it.
Oh, okay.
We need friction to get the reaction.
What? But we don't even know if it will go through.
Too late for that.
Oh, for God's sake. Could have just, like, opened it a little bit.
Get ready.
Hey, surprise.
Last. What took you so long?
Well,
the herbalist was out when we arrived. We had to wait, but we have everything.
That's we shall give this to him.
Yes, we've lost enough time already.
How is he?
Exhausted.
He
fell asleep when it calmed down.
Please,
he's
tell
fine.
Him.
He's in good hands. The best you can be sure.
I hope so. For your sake.
Huh.
Don't! I know it's hard, but it has to be done.
It's been 2 days. How can you stand there and do nothing? He doesn't deserve this. I'm taking him out of this.
An area reaching the last threshold is a very rare event. A critical one. Of course, from now on, we need to isolate him. The Order has special buildings.
You want to lock him away?
Do you know what your brother is capable of? He will do much worse.
Hey! He's a child! This is not his fault! And the more you hurt him, the more rats are out there and the more people die!
This is why we need to take him away. His power will grow stronger as his days draw shorter.
Magister, please.
What do you mean?
Amicia, Hugo is condemned.
The last threshold means the death of the carrier.
What?
No! There must be a way! Lucas,
your
managed-
friend bought you time when your brother reached the first threshold, but this is something else. There is no stopping it. No elixir, no potion.
Wait! There's an island! He keeps talking about an island! Maybe the macula is behind it!
It is a child's fantasy!
So what's a child's fantasy doing on the wall of your laboratory? Yes! What's out there?
Poor girl. You're running away from reality. You must accept your brother's fate and your own. And the fate of a protector is to do as the Order commands.
Excuse me, I didn't accept to join no order.
I don't know you, I don't work for you! Let me see him!
Hugo is tired, Amicia. You can't enter his room in your state.
Let
you wanna
me
bet?
Pass!
Not until you've calmed down. You said it yourself. The macula feeds on his emotion.
Ah!
We are going to the Order's quarters in Marseille as soon as possible. I've got a boat and a man, Joseph, waiting at the harbor. He needs to be warned. As for me, I'm going to rest. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Oh, I'm going to stick
Lucas,
a rock
please
between
go
your
to
eyes.
The harbor and find this Joseph.
Yes, Magister. Amicia. You should come.
No. I'm gonna kidnap Hugo.
Be careful. Both of you.
Oh, please. Go stick yourself.
Are you all right?
But guys, we're going to leave the video here for the moment. We're not particularly happy with our mom right now. I hope you guys have been enjoying the content so far, though. I know I'm enjoying the story. I'm actually getting rather fond of Amicia at the moment. I wasn't a fan of her in the first. Or Hugo, to be fair, but I feel a little bit more attached to them both now. I hope you guys have enjoyed anyway. If you have, hit the like and subscribe button. Let me know in the comments what you think of it. And as always, we shall see you guys in the next video. Bye for now.